Hey guys, welcome back to Creative Mom Studio. And today I'm going to do a quick pour using the colors white. This blue is Folk Art Blue Azul. This one is Antique White by Apple Barrel. This little bit I have here is Artist Loft Old Gold. This one is Nicole's Craft Studio Cinnamon Stick. And I'm just going, I don't have a lot of each, but I'm going to pour them all into my white. And see what happens. Hopefully that's enough paint. Flip it. And voila. Lighter, don't fail me now. Lot of cells, lot. Too bad I just can't keep it like this. Nope, I gotta move it around. Use everything that I got here. Sorry guys if I'm out of camera. Oh, look how pretty. Check it out. Gotta make sure I get my corners since that last painting was dark. Guys, I like that. What you think? I think that looks good. Gonna knock a painting over here. Wow, that's pretty. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna let this sit, see if it does anything. Let me see if it's uneven so I can put my stick on the. And I will take you down for a close up. Alrighty, I need to turn it sideways, sorry guys. Tell me that don't look pretty. Look at that. I originally just wanted to do the browns with the white, and then I was like, hey, I think I need to pop a color. So then I love blue, so I added blue, and I really like it. Oh, and guys, I didn't mix Floetrol with my paint. It's literally just paint and water. Not too bad, right? Alrighty guys, that's it for today. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.